little bit of a worrying moment there.
Yeah, I reckon.
They definitely weren't on those ones. I was like, uh-oh.
I'm feeling pretty good about everything. I'm stoked to be here. Two things that are concerning me at the moment. One is that our food hasn't arrived, which is a really bad thing. And the second thing, it's from cold.
You wouldn't know it, but it's 10 o'clock at night at the moment. Over there, the Basil and the Twin Otter we're probably going to go in on.
So here's all our kit. We're taking them all out of the bags. We're starting to pack our sleds. Even though we still haven't got our snacks yet, I'm going to have to unpack them later. The Cas, how's the fuel going?
Cool, man. We're just getting our sleds ready.
Yeah.
It's a bit disappointing that the food isn't here. In fact, it's devastating. But no, I mean, we can use the time here. It's just great to be down here. I mean, look at it. We're in Antarctica. Can't get too upset about that. We're here for our first night in Antarctica. We've got 3 months to come.
Whoa, Cas, we got all our food.
It finally arrived. So last night, the second illusion flight for the season came in at about midnight. And yeah, our food was on it. This food's clocked up some frequent flyer miles and we're just putting it into the food bags now.
Yep.
So we fit 6 days worth of food in each bag. That's one cycle and we've got 14 bags. So we've done four, we've got 10 to go. Once we get this down, gonna pack up the tent and then hopefully get on the plane and get started this afternoon.
What did Steve say about the weather though?
As you can see, it's looking a bit overcast. Hopefully that improves and they can get that plane in.
Yeah. Oh, we can only hope.
Only hope.